You may have heard of it, it's called the UF. There's a guy who's the same color as these lights who calls himself our president. Before that, the coolest dude ever was our president. Before that was a bunch of slave owners that were all our president. This is a song about where we're from. It goes like this. If you know what's going on. Welcome to the United States, land of the thief, the home of the slave, the grand imperial guard, where the dollar is sacred and proud. Let's swing it hard now, smoking deer with stripes and scars, stolen for the cross in the name of God. Bloodshed, genocide, rape and fraud, written to the pages of the law, good Lord. Crow continent, latchkey child, ran away one day and started acting foul. The king of where the wild things are, daddy's proud. The Roman Empire done passed it down. The import and then tortured the workforce, never healed the wounds or shook that curse off. Now the grown up Goliath nation holds open auditions for the part of David. Can you feel it, y'all? Nothing can save us. We question the rain, we got rushed in and chained up. My fist raised, but I must be insane. Can't think a single goddamn way to change it. I'm insane. Welcome to the United States, the land of the thief, the home of the slave, the grand imperial guard, where the time is. If you say it, anything you say, shout it out, please. Most despicable slavery trade, pioneered so many ways to degrade a human being. It can't be changed to this day. Legacy so ingrained in the way that we think. We don't allow any change to be slaves. Lord, it's a shameful display. The overseers even getting raped along the way, because the children can't escape from the pain, born with this poisonous hatred in their veins. Trying to separate a man from his soul, you only strengthen him and lose your own. Shoot that sucker if he walking in his throne. Remind him that this is my home. No, Scotia, stay alone. Welcome to the United States, land of the thief, the home of the slave, the grand imperial guard, the dollar is sacred. If you know what I mean, shout it loud. Help me out, y'all. We ain't giving money to these bums on the corner with a sign bleeding from their gums. We say it's cause we don't support a crackhead. What you think happens to the money from your taxes? My government's an addict. Said they got $1 billion weed killing brown people habit. Canada got something in common with Uncle Sam. We're all living on stolen native people's land. We are still hustling backwards. At the end of the year, add up what they subtracted. 3 out of 12 months, my salary pays for that madness. Man, that's savage. What's left? Get a big ass plasma. Check out record made, damn, battle point is damn camera. Only approved questions get answered. Stand yourself up for that national anthem. Put your hands up. Here in United States, land of the thief, home of the slave, the grand imperial guard, the dollar is. My friends, let me out, shout it loud. How many